all the way from wherever you want it to be. Anyway, this is how we play, and it goes something like this.
Could you please sit down?
Could you all please sit down? And you can fuck off as well, you cunt. Get out. Bonuses, throw that cunt out.
Say, I'll go ahead, fuck, let me make my day. You want some punk rock?
Later.
You want some real punk rock? Real punk rock. Okay? Now this is real punk rock.
Stop. Punkaholic.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're Chaos UK. I'm not going to say that. Anyway, it's the first one. Called No Security. You might recognise this one. More drunks in the monitors. Right, this next one's a relatively new one, but you might have heard it. It's called Head on a Pole. When he's ready, fiddling.
And it goes something like this. Oh.
Well, this is an all-time favourite. You're going to love this one. I wonder if you can guess what it's called. Enough. This is called Red Sky at Night. Not the safety pin. That's quite good. Right, this next one, this next number, it's not a Wurzels number. It's a number you've probably never heard before. It's all about getting pissed. It's called Drink Thud. We'll be right back. So this time of the evening, I usually get my beer gut out.
What a fat bastard.
Okay, girls, close your eyes. Right in. You're gonna love this fucker. Cause I like it.
Yeah, that's not it.
Bastard. Right, this is called Victimized. Enjoying it so much. That was good. This way.
Woo! This one's especially for him.
Yeah. technical bullshit. Skateboard.
Roy from Norfolk is a word. Queer.
Board.
This one's an old pogro punk rock classic number. Take it away, Mr. VD.
Lovely.
They said you'll come forever and ever and ever, and you're never coming back. So I please whatever say against Kelly Totem. Shit like that is not a bit. Fuckers for Totem. So don't fuck up when you're made. If I can run, can I go? Let it learn forever. No change, Kelly. 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 Lie. Say what please whatever say.
Warm up here. Used to being in England, it's raining on stage.
Can you put a bit more bass
Stuck
in the monitor?
My stomach, hippie.
Put a bit more bass in the monitor. Who's in?
Here we go. Guess what? Give us 4 minutes to run and hide. Because that bastard's coming down right on your heads.
My man, Lassie, that's so they wish you find you through danger. You can walk, die, break, crash, break, 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 break,
life or change the views, to turn around and walk away. A misconception that every day people seem to come and go. If only we could let you know. You change direction, it makes you sad. What do you want more than you ever had? Burn out for safe on the corner down the belt of body. All you need. What's the point of fame and greed? Scammer people, you've become. There's a limit to being number one. Media coverage on a massive scale. Your way of life, we shot to hell. What kind of pictures in broad commercial? But for the jellies, be the hardcore fan. Say everybody go to the bar, but it's so expensive, forget it. Who's the fat guy? Who's the fat guy? Who's the fat guy stood just there? You think I'm fat? Look at the size of this bastard.
Well, if you
I'm proud of it.
If you haven't already guessed, Becky has had to leave the band for ill health, and we have a new bass player again. Called Marvin, he's a sheep shugger and he's from Wales.
Baker, he's only 10. He's big for his age.
And this is a song you may have heard. We got a little VD from some band what he ever used to play for in New York.
Some shitty like heavy metal, like hippie type, like
shit. Yeah. And the song's from The Monkey. Where has he gone? Roy? Yeah, there he is.
This is called Let's See If The Monkey Can Escape.
And if there's any mistakes, this is the first time we've played it with him, and it's all his fault.
Blame him. He invented punk rock.
Go!
Let's
3 hours to do, yeah? We've got the first two LPs, all the singles. Anyway, this one is called, Farm Your Bloody Boogie. No, it's not called Farm Your Boogie. It's called Sinai Up That Door.
I got it.
If you want to see me, CBGBs, you've been fucking great, guys.
If you want to see more, Friday night, ABC in Rio.
Give me breath. Sorry, gotta have some more.